Then Srinivasan seeking some divine intervention to help him tide over the storm. He's at the Chennai strongman waiting for a visit at the Sringeri shrine at Karnataka. The Supreme Court has asked Srinivasan to choose between owning a franchise at Chennai Super Kings or being in the BCCI. While visiting the temple, he refused to speak to the media.
I am not speaking. I will not speak. No, I'll stand here till evening also. Doesn't matter. I won't speak. Why don't the people leave?